once again, and today we are going to talk about component 9 and 10. Component 9 is that of self-presence and component 10 is that of reflection. Any public speaker carries his or her aura with him. Any public speaker has his or her own charm. Well, I'm sure, when you look at different speakers, you can actually absorb the energy that they radiate. Public speakers do their work in the form of aura. Every presenter has a unique style of presentation. And when we talk of presentation skills, it's very important for the presenter to be present in the hall of audience. Self-presence in this direction refers to the alertness of the presenter. The presence of self during a presentation is one of the key components that decides the performance of the presenter. It's very important for a speaker to reflect over different dimensions of a public talk. During a public talk, before a public talk, and after a public talk, the speaker needs to get himself or herself involved in this process called as reflective practice. Every time a presenter reflects, the presenter is basically trying to make him or herself a better person and a presenter. Unless the presenter is willing to practice, reflect, and to relearn certain things, it is not possible for a presenter to excel. Any presenter needs to rethink on certain aspects. 1. In direction of the content. 2. Presentation skills. 3. Nature of audience. 4. Logical points and the accessories that are going to be used in a particular presentation. Self-presence is a key to a successful presentation. The presenter needs to be alert and confident during a presentation, needs to be relaxed and in his or her own comfort zone with balanced breathing rate, needs to embrace new ideas during the presentation, accept them and imbibe them in the process. On-the-spot feel-gut feeling is very important for the presenter in the entire conversation. The presenter must be able to handle all these components with utmost care and comfort. Reflection is another process through which the presenter can answer questions like, was he himself during the presentation? Were there any hurdles during a presentation? Was the presentation a successful one? The presenter basically reflects over a number of questions in order to be honest to himself or herself. In the process, the presenter is definitely setting a benchmark. I hope the contents in this video have been useful to you. Keep watching for the next component.